Hi, E.
Hello.
She took me to a place. It was dark and full of freaks. She said, get off your face and then I'll see you in 2 weeks. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life with a grandma. Last night a DJ saved my life.
If the housemates hear shouting over the garden fence, Big Brother plays in crowd cheering effects to drown out the noise.
If I'd get lucky tomorrow, it would have been a really bad night.
I was just going to say something to you. Regardless what you think of me.
Well, don't.
Well, no, I am. Regardless what you think of me, and
Well, it's nothing what I think of you, it's just what I said about you.
Oh, yeah, well, just listen. Regardless what you think of me and what your feelings are, fine, everybody's entitled to their opinions.
Right.
And that's yours, so that's fine. But if you stay, you know, if you obviously stay, I don't want no hard feelings, I'd just rather just get on with it. Just be normal. If you find it impossible to do it, then just tell me and I won't bother talking to you. But I don't like the tension between us, if that's the truth. Yes? Alex?
I've got to think about things.
Hold on.
I'll get back to you.
Oh, okay.
PM.
It was the 12th night.
No, that is one of the best.
12th night of What You Will is really good.
Jade comes to the diary room to talk to Big Brother.
I just don't feel like I want to be here anymore.
What's happened?
Last night, I don't know, it happened before, but last night it was just, well, I don't know, it was horrible. I had a good night, and then it ended on Alex being really nasty to me. Because I personally think, I've been quite truthful throughout this day. If I've had a problem with someone, I'm not going to go and sit next to them and cuddle them and say, oh, you're a great person, and then go in the bedroom and talk about them. And that's how people have been putting me across. So I tried to put things aside and just carry on with it. And then it makes me feel even more stupid. That's all the boy ever does is makes me feel stupid. And I tried to be civilised and I tried to be normal and just try and put things aside to make the atmosphere more comfortable, because it could be his last week or it could be Tim's last week. And I might have to spend another week or however long in here with him, so I just want it to be normal. But oh no, I have to think about things. No, I thought about it and I don't want to speak to you. What's the point?
PM.
Can't I change my mind without being called a backstabber and a liar and people that are cheating?
Oh dear, Jade's going off on me.
Again?
For a change.
I wish you'd just leave it and just forget about it. She's worrying so much about all the people.
Right, burger, red pepper.
I've wanted the grand so many times to open up and swallow me in this place. Because the way people have made me feel. Stupid, belittled. Thick. You know, I haven't got a mummy and daddy that put me into university and put me into boarding school, wherever else.
I haven't put it. I'm not thick. You're not thick. Tell you what to do. Just stop sitting thinking out here and stewing on it. Just get in there and go and help with the food and that. Just join in.
PM. The housemate's having a barbecue. Jade's made potato salad. Kate's made bread rolls and Tim's made burgers.
Looking good, eh, Jadey?
Them burgers look absolutely wicked.
I'm so looking forward to it, my burger. Oh, they smell nice as well. Jade gets excited over food once again. Yeah.
Just bring this up here then.
Beg me for funny.
If anyone sees flies on here.
Yes!
Oh, so everyone on there has got onion on it.
Yeah,
there's only
got one
without
onion.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I can set mushrooms up there.
Johnny?
Oh, they're smashing them. Top.
And then sausages, a couple of sausages each.
There's lettuce down here which I scrutinised myself. There's definitely no creepy crawlies on them.
Any creepy crawlies?
I saw that. Can you get one that I opened already?
Johnny, take a couple of these with you.
Yeah?
A couple of those. Take them. Well done, folks.
It's very nice.
Yay.
On the back.
Do you want that, Kate?
Mm.
Yeah, give
me
that.
There you go. 8:40pm. Tim's waiting to talk to Big Brother.
He can start.
Jade and Alex have been talking in the garden for 10 minutes.
So I was wrong to say last night that you was boring. I was very wrong to say that, and I don't really like meeting when I'm wrong, but yes, I was wrong.
Yeah, I know, but... And as what I said to Tim, Tim said to me, yeah, what you said, but he said you didn't say it in exactly the right sort of way, and I know Tim spoke to you.
And he did put it in a better way, but then I understand, you was angry, I do understand, it wasn't very nice, but I'm not going to hold that against you. And I said to Big Brother, I said, yes, I am upset. I said, but everybody's entitled to their opinion of me, and Alex did that, which is fine, fair enough.
But yeah, but it's what you said today, it doesn't mean I don't like you, that's just something that I feel that I've seen. And let's just, and... No, we've both spoken to each other, and I think we said if I'm still here next week, of course we'll both know what each other and what I said more to you than what you've said to me.
Because I don't feel anything really bad against you. All right, it did hurt some of the things you were saying, because a lot of the things you were saying to me aren't true. I may come across as if I'm two-faced, but I don't think I am, because what I tell you about other people, I do eventually go to them and say, look, this is it, blah, 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 blah. And I may look even more two-faced because I may say at the beginning, don't like this person, but then I'm actually liking them, I don't know, on a different day.
Yeah,
or
but then another time...
Maybe
I think I'm going to call it a close here, because I think we've made already a big breakthrough in what it was like before. And I say, let's quit while we're both ahead. Because it's going to be nice now, I hope. Good. Even though we both know that. But it doesn't mean that I'm going to be, and I don't expect you to either give me cuddles and give me kisses and
hold my hand.
But let's just try and live here.
I don't know if I want to see your face again.
No, that's cool. That's
won't be too soon.
That's fine by me. It's good. And it's still not drying.